save. The Maple Leafs take it across the blue line. Misses! DeCastri's got the puck along the boards. Slides it over to Kane. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kane. Nice pass. Look out! Oh, what a hit! Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Slides it diagonally to Goligoski. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Officials calling charging. You agree with the call?
I do. In particular, when a player goes that far to make the hit and doesn't really slow down, it becomes a dangerous play.
The Maple Leafs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Their first power play in the game. The game is scoreless, and now they'll start offensive zone faceoff. Move the puck around, get it to the net, and try and hold your will on the other team.
Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone, and he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Quick pass over to Pasternak. Out front, denied by the goaltender. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Turns him away! He says, let's get physical on that play.
He just got rattled by that big hit. Slowly, he's kind of meandering to the bench. They got to get the door open for him and help him get into the bench to get looked at.
And it's off the air! Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. The Maple Leafs fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Strong use of the body. Taken by Pyatt. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
John back and forth here.
As forever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Puck grabbed by Pyatt. Trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear. Great hand-eye by the goaltender, poking it away. The Maple Leafs have it from their own end. Slides it over with pace to Chara. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Fires away. Oh, and no, he scores. Does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have with 1-0 lead.
Moves around along the half wall. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Petrangelo. And that goes off a player. Great hit on the play. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
Wow.
Swooping in on the attack. Puck scooped up by Panarin. And now it's grabbed by Panarin. They've got numbers. Here's a shot. Lays out.